Hello, in this video we're going to show you how to quickly and easily deblur an image with Cognitech Video Investigator. I'll begin by going to Open File and choosing an image. Now this image has a bad case of defocus blur. It's been manually defocused so much that we can't read any of this text, and I want to be able to read it. So I'm going to make a selection here on the area that I would like to deblur, and then I'll go to Filters, Deblur, and I'll choose a Wiener filter for this example. For the Wiener filter, I have several different options on how to deblur this image, depending on the cause of the blur. In this case, I know that it's defocus blur, but if I didn't know, I could have tried Gaussian and worked my way up. Here, I have a radius slider that's asking for the radius of the blur in pixels, and for larger images and larger blurs, I might need a higher setting, and it looks like that's the case here. It's getting better as I move it up to 40. But it doesn't go up higher than 40, so let me change that by right-clicking and increasing my range. Okay, so now I can keep adjusting this, and that looks pretty good, but as I go higher, it starts getting worse. So let me go back. It looks around 90. That's a pretty good look. Now, we also have a signal-to-noise ratio slider, and that's because the Wiener filter takes into account the signal to noise of an image in order to calculate the deblur. So let me make some few adjustments here. And that looks pretty darn good. If we go back to the original, we can see that none of this was legible before. But now, even this November registration tag is visible. So now I can hit Process and Finish. And that's all there is to it.